When we are closing the assembly, this is the second assembly, it will need me to have cleared my car and mortgage loan, and I should be given the same, should be accorded the same opportunity accorded to some members. It is given selectively. Some people have gotten their 5 million, some have gotten 4, some have gotten 3, some have gotten 2. So I'm just asking the leadership to sit down and address these issues because they are thorny. One can think and wish them away that they are not, but they are, because when it comes to money matters, anybody else must pull his aerial higher than it is usual.
It has come to our attention that right now, 6 months down the line, we still have challenges with most of our members in getting this particular kind of loan, that is the car loan and the mortgage. So we have been pushing the leadership of the assembly so that members who haven't gotten this money to be given, but there seem to be a lot of cat and mouse game going on within the assembly. So we took it upon ourselves to try and investigate. The Public Finance Management Act 2012 clearly stipulates that the administrator of this particular fund is the clerk of the assembly. So the administrator shall open and manage a bank account for the fund. But as we speak, the administrator of this fund seems not to know where the part of this money has gone to. So as we speak, some of our members have gotten their loans fully. As we speak, most of our members have gotten half of this money. The interest that is normally charged to this money is 3% on a reducing balance. So roughly, at the end of 5 years, we should be having the seed money of 250 million back with an interest of roughly 12 million. So we should be having a total of 262 million in that account. But what was found was 197,539,983.65. So the questions we are asking, where is the balance of that money?